didn't break down while in the background here.
This is one of the coolest walls I've seen. It's got a
little bathtub.
A little tub. There's mud scattered clear down the hill.
Fresh sign right there.
They've been by here, but there's mud scattered all over. I found some trees down there, been rubbed on. Not just this year. I think this is a spot they like.
New little wavy last weekend we chased some elk down just east of here, and they took us through some stuff we've never been, and it's just an area between Elk Ridge and the middle cut, or excuse me, the upper cut. But we're finding it seems to be a hangout, and they are hanging out. They don't seem to be leaving it, so we're hoping to find them here in a second.
It clears up pretty good up here. There's a tunnel right there. I think that's where the elk have been going. Right there, I think that's where the elk have been going.